Hello, this is Billy from FormSite, and here we'll see how to create and edit merged PDF template files. Be sure to watch the first video about results docs before this one to understand when PDF templates are needed. If the built-in table formatted PDF files aren't satisfactory for your needs, you can add images and other elements to your PDF template to make a completely custom document. The easiest way to start making your merged PDF template is to go to Results, Results Docs, choose the merged PDF or Word document type, then click the Generate Template link. Choose the PDF type, select a custom results view or results labels if needed, then click the Generate button. You'll need to edit the generated file in a PDF editing software like Adobe Acrobat. There are other PDF editors available, but you need to make sure that it can make an interactive PDF form, not just a PDF file. I opened my generated PDF in Adobe Acrobat, and this version is their Pro DC version. Your version may be different. To edit the PDF form fields, I click the More Tools button, then locate the Prepare Form tool, and then click to add to the tools list and activate. I can add form elements, edit their appearance, and delete them using this tool. To edit the other parts of the PDF document, I click the Edit PDF tool. Here, I can adjust the spacing in my Terms and Conditions text. And move the agreement label closer, then switch back to the form editing tools to move the checkbox. I can add my logo by using the Edit PDF tool and clicking the Add Image button, locating my logo, placing and sizing it where it should go. Then I save the file and return to my FormSite account. On the Results Docs page, I click the link to upload a file, then choose the new PDF file and it replaces the old one while keeping the mapping intact. All I need to do is save the page and test it. If you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at FormSite.com and clicking the contact link.